प्यार है तू इश्क है, तू प्यार है तू इश्क है, तू मोहब्बत है, तू औरत है, तुझे किसी की ज़रूरत नहीं। तू जीत है, तू हार है, तू जज्बा है, तू औरत है, तुझे किसी की ज़रूरत नहीं। तू झांसी है, तू सरोजनी है, तू इंदिरा है, ए औरत तुझे किसी की ज़रूरत नहीं। Well, on this beautiful note, hello and a very warm welcome to all you wonderful people present here tonight. Hi, I'm Rupali Suri, your host, your companion to share this wonderful glittering, I am glittering actually, and a very real evening. Well, namaskar, main hu Rupali Suri aur aap sabhi ka bahut bahut swagat hai. Well, let me tell you, tonight is actually a very special night, a very, very special night because, okay, before that, ladies and gentlemen, let me welcome you on behalf of Savvy, which believes in real women and real stories. And of course, I'm extremely thrilled and overexcited to actually welcome you for the curtain raiser and the launch of Savvy Mrs. India Pageant 2019. So ladies and gentlemen, I also want to announce, because it's a very special day, and today we turn, Savvy turns 35. It is the 35th anniversary of Savvy. Can I have it? Huge, come on, this was not right. Well, congratulations, Savvy, congratulations. I am representing Savvy tonight, and I feel so very proud and privileged. Well, I'm not 35, so taking that into the consideration. Well, Savvy turns 35, and of course, it's a brilliant time and a very auspicious time for us. I believe in this magazine because it believes in real stories. It believes in real people, real women. You know, when my growing up years, I remember featuring on Savvy cover means so much of privilege. It was like out of the world. If you are on the cover of Savvy magazine, you just knew it, you have made it. It's about successful people making it in the real sense. Well, Savvy, India's leading women magazine, celebrates its 35th anniversary this year. And since its launch in June 1984, I can see so much of noise and so much of excitement already. Wow. Well, Savvy has been synonymous with women empowerment. They nudge women to believe in themselves, nurture their aspiration, and strengthen their wings to fly. I believe nobody is listening to me. I think I should stop. Guys, you know, when it is about women, women don't want to listen to anyone. Hi, do you want to listen to me? Wouldn't be, can you talk to me? Hi, can you talk to me? Yes, King Kong, can you talk to me? Well, I believe, you know, women overall, when of course it's about Savvy and Savvy is all about women, women don't want to listen to anyone. Do you believe, sir, women don't want to listen to anyone? No, the women want to listen to, oh, I'll come to you later for that. But Savvy's lifelong commitment to engage and to empower women tonight as we launch Savvy Mrs. India 2019 pageant. And I think that deserves a huge round of applause. Come on, guys, this is Savvy Mrs. India 2019, a pageant for all the married women and, of course, a huge one. Can I have it from everyone there? Can I have it here? See, I like the energy. When you know you have so many women in the house, the energy is impeccable. All right, today I'm actually privileged to have the curtain raiser, and I am actually an ex-Miss India. I have had the privilege to represent my country for Miss Tourism International China. I bagged best personality, beautiful smile, the most beautiful, and got back. And just hit the top 10 and got back, but I still made it very proud. And honestly, my journey started as a Miss India, and I think is Hindu, at least Bombay mein ya Hindustan mein shayad aisa koi pageant ya contest nahi hoga jo maine shayad nahi kiya hoga siway ek ko chhodkar Mrs. India. So I have actually done all the contests, and I think it's a beautiful and a brilliant way to start your career. It's all about self-empowerment. I don't believe that, I actually believe that nobody can empower you. You can empower yourself, and these pageants have taught me the same. Well, I'm not going to take much of time here, and I'm not going to discuss a lot. We have wonderful people present here tonight who will actually do all the talking, will share wonderful details with you. But before that, I want to do something which is very important, the reason that we all have gathered here for. This is the time for the curtain raiser. This is the time that we unveil Savvy Mrs. India 2019 contest. Yes, right here, right now. And to do the honors, I request our chief guest for the evening, Mr. and Mrs. Kabir Bedi, if I can have them here with me. Well, I've always been a fan of him. I think the moment he holds the mic, you just want to listen to him. I will give you the mic later, sir, because right now I'm going to snatch it from you. Yes, it's all yours. The entire stage is yours. But along with them, I also would request Anjana, India's premier pageant coach, to please come up on stage. Yes, I like that. I also would want to request Ashok, the famous Ashok Dhamankar from Magna Publication. The famous guy, he's right here. And of course, ladies and gentlemen, we cannot start this evening and this very beautiful moment without the one who is responsible to make Savvy what it is today. Ladies and gentlemen, let me please help me welcome the editor of Savvy magazine, Andrea Costaville. Andrea! And there you go. Yes, I think everybody loves you. But sir, I request you to please do the honors, and then I want to know so many things of what you think this entire contest and this pageant means to you.
What are the honors to do?
Unveil the honors?
Okay. So can we have all of you all on either side? And there is a little string that you got to pull. And ladies and gentlemen, in one spirit, if we all... All right, can we have a huge round of applause and some cheer? This is Savvy Mrs. India 2019. And that's how it is. All right, and that's how it looks like. Well, this is the curtain raiser for Savvy Mrs. India 2019, a pageant for all the married women who are here to make the difference in the society. Well, sir, I would like to know from you that what do you think about this? Come on, you know, coming from a man, I'm sure you've seen, I don't even talk about women empowerment. You have empowered so many women, so get on to it.
You know, Nari Hira, the founder of Savvy, is a man I've known for a long, long time. And he's a man that is one of the biggest innovators in the magazine industry. He changed the face of film journalism by launching Stardust, and then Savvy, and then a host of other magazines. And he has always been at the forefront of this. So this latest initiative by the team of Savvy and by Nari Hira is something I congratulate him on. It's another trailblazing effort that he's made, another trailblazing initiative. And I wish him the best with it, because if there's a platform for a Miss India, there's always a platform for Mrs. India. And you know, Mrs. India, or all women who are Mrs., have one big advantage, because they know one thing that Miss India doesn't know, which is that in any argument between husband and wife, one person is always right and the other is the husband.
Correct. And I think whoever is chatting behind are all singles. I'm sure they are not Mrs. right now.
So, I wish you all the best, and I hope this pageant goes on from strength to strength and blazes new trails, as Nari has always done from the start. And I commend the team of Savvy for this initiative, and I'm sure they'll take it to higher and higher plateaus and heights that an initiative like the Mrs. India contest and pageant deserves. All the best to all of you, and I would like you
and
to say a few words.
And I, of course, want the beautiful wife, Praveen, if you can just...
And it wouldn't be complete without Mrs. Bedi Singh.
Absolutely. The Mrs. has to speak. What do you think about this pageant? Of course, it is Mrs. India, and we don't have a lot of Mrs. India pageants like this. So, anything that comes to your mind when you hear about Savvy Mrs. India?
I love the fact that Savvy now has this whole brand of a Mrs. Savvy. I've been a Savvy girl. I've been on the cover of their magazine. I know what that
I
means.
I know that, yeah.
And I love the fact that Savvy is an Indian homegrown magazine, and it's iconic, it's been going for decades, and now to have a Mrs. Savvy, it's like, why not? Marriage is not just a one-dimensional institution. You are still a human being and you have lots of aspirations. So why not a Mrs. Savvy pageant? So I'm looking forward to seeing all these wonderful women participate.
Let's give a big hip hip hooray to Savvy for the launch of Mrs. India 2019. Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Thank you.
Thank you. Wonderful. Can I have a huge round of applause for both of them? We have Mr. and Mrs. Kabir Bedi here launching. And of course, this is the curtain raiser for Savvy Mrs. India 2019. Well, thank you so much. Thank you. It was wonderful. Thank you, sir. It's always a pleasure to actually see you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, after this, it's now actually time. Okay, now it's actually time to call upon some more important guests who are here mingling and probably enjoying the hospitality. It's now time to come call them on stage. And this time, I request the very dashing, the very spontaneous, and of course, who this man has taken the Indian talent, the acting talent abroad, and of course, made it international, made us very proud. Ladies and gentlemen, the true bad man, but a very, very real man from inside, please welcome Gulshan Grover. Can I have a huge round of applause? Come on, cheer up for Gulshan Grover. Well, he's here. I hope he's not like... Oh, don't tell me he's gone home. I'll be so sad if he's gone home. All right, I think Gulshan sir is not here, but moving ahead... This time, I would like to call upon someone who's very special to me. I have worked as an actor with him. He has directed me, the famous ad man, Mahaguru, whatever you call him, ladies and gentlemen, the true man by himself. Please help me welcome Bharat Dabolkar. Bharat Dabolkar. I call him King Kong. Hi. After this, I would like to call upon the tycoon, the business tycoon himself, who is actually famous for, I don't know, I think a lot of his business projects. One of them is Vidicon. Ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome Mr. Anirudh Dhoot. Hello, sir. Of course, the next one, I can see the very dashing and talented Arjun Bajwa. If he's right here, please come up on stage. Well, in the all true sense, the real Aashiqui was only done by one man, the Aashiqui boy himself, ladies and gentlemen, the true Aashiq or true lover. You got it right. Come on, Rahul Roy. Well, after this, the very melodious, and of course, I know her. We keep on bumping into each other, and she always forgets to recognize me because probably she's wearing her lenses. But very melodious, super person, ladies and gentlemen, Shibani Kashyap. Again, a very melodious voice who's right here between us, Preeti Bhalla. Welcome, Preeti Bhalla. And the star is right here, the upcoming star of the Bollywood industry. We have somebody from the Sinha family. This is Love Sinha. Welcome, Love Sinha. Well, you cannot miss this man because this man is I think he's unki pahunch shayad prime minister se bhi badhkar hai. Ladies and gentlemen, without any further delay, let me call Yogesh Lakhani. And also the very beautiful Chahat Khanna. I may request you to please come up on stage. Again, we have a very beautiful actor with us, Jinal Pandya. I request you to please come up on stage. And we have a... And also Aarti Nagpal, if you can just join us, yeah. Thank you, this is Aarti Nagpal. Welcome, Aarti. I also have to request Mr. Ashish Basin to please join us on stage. Ashish Basin, Chairman, Dentsu. And of course, this cannot be. We also have the very handsome Rajiv Paul here. So Rajiv, if you can just join us on stage. And this cannot, hi Rajiv, welcome, hi. Well, this time, it cannot be complete without one man who happens to be, again, mujhe lagta hai, inki bhi pahunch hamare Prime Minister se badhkar hai. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only, Vasant Bhandari.
Hello, hello. See, joking, my pahunch is only Mr. Ashok Damankar, and I'm well-wisher of everybody. Anytime, anything, please call me directly.
Call me directly on his number. Well, this is what it is. May I have a picture perfect here? Thank you. This has been a truly, truly fantastic turnout. And I would actually want to talk to a few people here. And I want to start with... Okay, I want to start actually with Arjun, okay? So, Arjun, I'm going to take... Tell me that this is Mrs. India, all right? And you're a man. Are you married?
Not yet.
Any plans to get married?
Yes, very soon.
And would you allow your wife to actually participate in a contest like this?
Allow? Is there any question?
Wow, I love this. Come on, that calls for a huge round of applause. That shows that women don't need empowerment. They are powered already. Well, okay, so you tell me that, what do you think about a pageant? I mean, if you were a judge, what would you look out in a contestant probably?
I don't think there's any particular quality that you can see in a woman. She's full of so many qualities. I mean, you know, you can't judge them on anything. Okay. I don't think you can judge women on anything.
Okay. All right, you cannot. I like that. I like that. You have been a coach for such a long time. What is that you are, what is that you have to offer at this point of time for to all the contestants who are there, married, sitting at home? There are so many homemakers. What do you have to offer?
Well, I would only say one thing to them. Savvy has launched such a beautiful platform for them. And Savvy is all about real women and real stories. So the women, I think what Savvy Mrs. India is looking for are role models who will be inspiring other women also. So my opinion to them is be role models.
Wow. Actually, true role models. Fantastic, sir. Actually, there is one question that I want to ask from you. What does it take... Sir, what does it take to have a successful marriage?
What does it take to have a successful marriage? You know, let me tell you, there's a story of this couple in a small town. they're celebrating their 50th wedding anniversary. So the press was very interested in talking to them, and they said, please tell us the secret of your happy marriage for 50 years. And the man said, listen, it's very simple. When we got married, I said, I will decide all the major issues, my wife will decide all the minor issues. They said, oh, so madam, what are the minor issues you decide? She said, well, I decide what we eat for dinner, where our children go to school, who our friends are, how we invest our money, where we travel to, whether we should change jobs, buy a new house. So they said to the man, excuse me, sir, what are the big issues you decide? He said, behavior of President Trump, Syria, Iraq, world hunger, poverty. So as long as you decide the major issues and let the wife decide the minor issues, it's a very happy marriage.
Absolutely, fantastic.
And always, as I said, no, in every argument, the wife is always right.
Sir, your charm is impeccable. I think I am stuck by the charm here. So the charm is completely impeccable. Can I give it to your wife? Because I want to know from her that, okay, Praveen, you cannot go on so easy. Come on. Okay, tell me what. Give us five reasons to get married. Five reasons that one should get married.
You're asking the wrong girl. I never did want to get married.
Okay.
This gentleman had to ask me about three times before I conceded. So, you're asking the wrong girl. Five reasons to get married.
So I'll pass it
on. Doesn't make much difference. Is there anybody else here who...
Yeah, I think I want to give it to Bharat Dabholkar. Tell me five reasons that one should get married. Tell me five reasons why should one get married.
I don't want to get married. I wouldn't know five reasons. Very honestly speaking, I am absolutely speechless here because when I got into college, Elphinstone College, I had 145 beautiful girls and five boys. And then I got into the real world and it was equal number of men and women, which was very traumatic for me. And after a long time, I've seen so many pretty girls with not enough men, so I'm very happy. But since you were asking Kabir about the secret of a happy marriage, I must tell you what Woody Allen once said. He said, when I got married, we decided that three times a week, we'll go out for a romantic candlelight dinner. I go on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, and she goes on Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays.
Wow, how cool. But you still haven't given me five reasons. If anyone can give me, why should you get married? Aarti, do you want to take this? Five reasons that you should think you should get married? Oh, chalo yaar, teen de do yaar. Panch itna impossible hai, to teen to de do.
Acha, acha, acha. Andrea.
I think Andrea has an answer.
That I should give three reasons.
Okay, chalo, teen de do. For you, I'll do a concession.
Okay, I give it to you. First, to grow old together.
Oh my God, this is such a Miss India. Please, contestants, please listen to this. Grow to grow. This would be your question.
Grow old together. Second, for going for adventure trips, enjoying the evening teas and coffees together. It's very important.
Again, contestants, are you listening?
And the third and the last one is...
I think just
to be pampered by each other. To be pampered by each other.
Okay.
Otherwise, there is no need to get married. There are plenty of men and plenty of women to be around.
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Contestants, are you listening? Hip hip! Hooray! Hip hip! Hooray! Hip hip!
Thank you.
I think perfect. And the crown goes to you.
God,
well,
only Savvy can get me all the crowns and all the happiness and all everything in the world. Savvy has got me that. I was on September issue cover story and 25 pages of my life. Only Andrea had got that. She has got that balls to print my life story. 25 pages. I love her.
I like it. I really like her. I think she's... Contestants, you know how you're supposed to talk? Okay. But fantastic. I love you for this. I have to go to the Aashiqui boy. Tell me, what is... How do you do the real Aashiqui to keep your woman impressed?
Okay, I'll be brief on one thing. I have an emotional connect with Savvy purely because in 89... My mother featured on the cover.
Oh, wow.
And because she featured on the cover, Mahesh read her story and therefore met my mother And she was obviously not interested in acting in his films, but threw me into the fire. And of course, I wanted to do it. And that's how my career started. So I do thank Savvy to start my journey.
Wow, fantastic. It's a very fantastic. Weird way. I think it's a fantastic way to say, wow. It's very
and
nice.
It's thanks to my mother that I've always admired, loved strong women in my life.
Sir,
how do you do it? Tell everyone. I do it, but no one doesn't live in my hands. I'm single. This is coming from
my heart.
Sometimes, at a time, I'm sorry, but well, I'm not sorry or whatever, but it's because it's been done in a very good way. My ex-wife one asked me, "Tera sabse best gana kaun hai?" Everybody thinks I'm very romantic. So I blurted out, "Ab tere bin jeelenge hum." So she said, "What?" So I said, because every time, that's the song that comes to my mind because there have been so many breakups in my life that that's the only song that keeps coming to my head. Having said that, I truly believe in romance. I've never given up on that. I still await for that
Aashiki
awesome
chalu
woman.
Hai.
Aashiki zindagi bhar chalu
rahegi. Fantastic. Isi baat pe zordar taliya. Aashiki zindagi bhar tak chalu rahegi.
And having said that, but having said that, one of the few inspirations, and it takes a lot to inspire me, is this wonderful gentleman out here that for years, to me, he's the epitome of a true gentleman,
absolutely,
a true charmer,
I
not
agree.
Just in looks, but from inside out.
I agree.
Kabir Saab is the person.
Hail the Lord, hail the Lord.
So he's one of the very few people that I've really admired, the way he's carried himself throughout. And obviously, it's just not the women, sir, who admire you, but us men also aspire to be like you, sir.
Fantastic. You what a brilliant way to say it. Thank you so much. Well, I still haven't got my answer there till. Give me, Vasant ji, aap hi de do bhai. Ki paanch reason hum shaadi kyun kare? Sir, aap idhar aake bol dijiye, sir. Vasant sir, aap hi bata dijiye. Ha, ye inki pahunch hamare prime minister se bhi zyada hai, ye bata do.
Nahi, aadmi ki agar pahunch.
इसलिए तो मैं जानना चाहती हूँ हेलो इनको जितनी शादी करनी है किसी को नहीं करनी होगी प्लीज
मैं एक ही बात कह रहा हूँ कि आदमी की पहुँच उसके काम से होती है उसके टैलेंट से होती है अगर अगर कोई चमकना है ना तो अपने काम से प्यार करे
सर,
दुनिया उसके पास आएगी
सर शादी क्यों करे इंसान
हाँ शादी इसलिए करना चाहिए कि उसको पार्टनर की जरूरत होती है
अच्छा सर
लेकिन मैं सोचता हूँ कि कहते हैं नहीं भी करो तो भी अच्छा है करो तो भी अच्छा है इट्स अप टू इंडिविजुअल
यार ये क्या है यहाँ पर लोग मुझे फैंटास्टिक आप मुझे सैवी के लिए कुछ बता दीजिए दो लाइन जो आप बोल सकते हैं हमारी सैवी मिसेस इंडिया यहाँ पर लॉन्च हो रही है
आई एम कांग्रेचुलेटिंग टू यू फॉर आई विश ऑल द बेस्ट थैंक यू
वेल थैंक यू वसन जी दैट केम फ्रॉम द मैन हिमसेल्फ जिनकी पहुंच हमारे प्राइम मिनिस्टर से भी ज्यादा है अभी एक और की पहुंच है जो हमारे प्राइम मिनिस्टर से ज्यादा है वो है हमारे योगेश लखानी एक मिनट सर प्राइम मिनिस्टर को दे दो यार ऐसे क्या अच्छा सर आप बताइए आप हैप्पीली मैरिड हैं हम कबीर सर से पूछ चुके हैं हम राहुल सर से पूछ चुके हैं हम बहुत लोगों से पूछ चुके हैं कोई आंसर सही नहीं दे रहा है आप बताइए फाइव रीजंस
मैं बहुत हैप्पी हूँ और 1987 से मेरा मेघना पब्लिक सिंह से एसोसिएशन है A1 सेट और मैं शादी इसलिए प्रीफर करता हूँ कि मेरी वाइफ रोज मुझे अच्छा खाना घर का डेली देती है
जो मैं ये बोला सही बात
जो 365 दिन में 300 दिन में टिफिन खाता हूँ एक दूसरा घर पे टाइम पे पहुँचता हूँ बीवी की वजह से अदरवाइज मैं आउटलाइन में रहता था
अच्छा
तीसरा बच्चों से खेलने का मौका बीवी के साथ शादी के बाद ही मिल सकता है
शादी के बाद शादी करने की जरूरत है बच्चा पैदा करने की अच्छा लॉ है
और एक दूसरे के सुख दुख में काम आने के लिए शादी होनी जरूरी है
तो मतलब आप फेवर में है
भगवान ने जो जोड़े बनाई उसको रखना चाहिए
वाह 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 फैंटास्टिक वाह बहुत अच्छा बोला राजीव यू गॉट टू कम अ लिटिल फॉरवर्ड एंड लेट मी नो आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क यू अ डिफरेंट क्वेश्चन मुझे लगता है कि हमारे प्राइम मिनिस्टर से भी जो बड़ी पहुंच है उन्होंने आंसर तो दे दिया है टेल मी If you were a judge and you have to select a contestant, you know, for to crown as Savvy Mrs. India, what are the qualities that you will look in?
If I was married and my wife was participating, I would choose her.
How mean is that?
That'll be so cool, na? That'll be so cool. मेरी वजह से आज तुम मिसेस बनी और मिसेस इंडिया
बन गई हो अच्छा
उससे बेटे और क्या हो सकता है but yeah, I think I see lovely women out here I think anybody who has compassion has humility who is passionate and who has a good stage presence and presence of mind should be the right winner.
Wow, very nice. Thank you. Well said. Thank you so much. Well, Anirudh sir, can you just come a little forward? Sir, aapse jaana zaruri hai. Hame shaadi kyun karni chahiye?
Jo abhi Yogesh ji ne bola, wo mera similar answer rahega. It's very similar. And I can
only say, marriage ye
to aapka theme hai aaj ka. Lekin hamara association Savvy ke saath almost do decade ke upar raha hai. They are like a family to us. तो हमारी तो ऐसी तो उनसे मैरिज जैसी ही पार्टनरशिप है क्योंकि इतने सालों के साथ हमारे इवेंट्स हुए हैं अभी स्टार्डस अवार्ड्स भी हमारे आ रहे हैं मतलब साथ में 6 टाइम हमने साथ में जॉइंटली अवार्ड्स किए हैं फंक्शंस किए हैं इतने
ये सारे शादी में भी बिजनेस करते हैं आपको पता है ना
तो हमारी इनके साथ बहुत अच्छी एसोसिएशन है इनके कोई भी इवेंट में हमारा प्रेजेंस है और आने वाले टाइम में हमारे कुछ नए वेंचर्स आ रहे हैं जो कि अप्रोप्रिएट टाइम में हमारे अनाउंस होंगे उसमें भी ये हमारे प्रीफर्ड ये रहेंगे पार्टनर क्योंकि इतनी बड़ी एसोसिएशन हमारी और कोई मीडिया से नहीं हुई है
सर आप तो चाहिए ही हमें एज अ स्पॉन्सर सर हमेशा रहिए हमारे साथ सर प्लीज बिग हैंड टू फॉर मिस्टर अनिरुद्ध सर एज आपका सपोर्ट तो चाहिए ही सर कैन यू जस्ट कम अ लिटिल फॉरवर्ड सर सो वी हैव आशीष सर विद अस you've been associated with us in a lot of ways tell me what are your views on the Savvy Mrs. India contest
well first of all I have been associated with the Magna group and with Savvy
yes,
for many
it.
Decades
yes,
not
I'm
only
aware.
Nari Hira but Ashok Dhamankar who I think is a pillar of that I think this is a wonderful initiative that he has taken I have to tell you some real life things about marriage since you were asking
okay,
that
okay I love that
the
self
first bit is my parents were married for about more than 60 years before my father passed away and I can tell you at least till 60 years you continue fighting exactly in the same way
wow that is a true sense come on guys yes.
but that's what Bastard. Makes a marriage I'm married for 29 years I'm not going to say anything wrong because my wife is right in this room absolutely the same story continues But the best thing you can do in marriage is to marry your best friend or the person you marry, make them your best friend. And that's
Fan.
The
very,
only
very
way that
nice.
It works.
Wow.
And
very nice.
I take this opportunity to wish Savvy, Ashok,
we have
and
Andrea.
Her and everybody else all the very best for this initiative.
Thank you.
Beautiful
well
stuff.
Said, sir. Thank you. Wonderful.
You know, you have been asking everyone for 5 reasons to get married.
Yes, sir.
And nobody's giving you 5
no
reasons.
No one is giving me a apparently.
So I will give you 5 reasons.
All right, sir. Coming from the man himself,
okay.
5 reasons that we should get married.
Well, a man should get married.
Yeah. Oh, man should get married. I thought
every man needs to be reminded that he is not Superman.
Okay. I wanted to say something and I was quiet.
Secondly,
after that.
companionship. Thirdly, lots of great sex. Fourthly, caring. And fifthly, sharing.
Wow, well said. Come on, guys. Superbly said. Well, we also have Shibani. Shibani, can you see me? Can you see me? Because she always forgets to see me.
She's always pulling my leg.
Yeah, you have to tell us that you've been a part of Magna for such a long time. You've done.
And
so
I was fortunate enough to be on the cover of Savvy, Andrea, if you remember, in 2007.
I think it's a privilege to be actually on the cover. It feels so nice. It feels so very. Everyone. I think these are Savvy men. These are all Savvy men. So give me, you know, I'm not going to ask you about the reason. I know you're happily married. I know you're doing fantastic. Just give me one beautiful song and that's it and make my day.
Oh, okay, done. Okay. Your request?
I always...
So we're talking about marriage, so let's talk about Sajna Abhija.
Okay,
right?
One line and just make it.
Nahi lagda tere bina dil mera hai nahi lagda tere bina दिल मेरा गर्ल्स सजना
That's all contestants.
सजना Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We have the very famous love Sina. I think I always have some of the other relationship, you know, like a love and a hate relationship. You can come here, yeah. Love, I'm not going to bite you.
I know.
Well, love also happens to be. An actor, he is. But you know, this time I want to know from you, love. You're not married.
No.
And What makes you not married? Okay, Arjun is going to get married very soon. He says that he's...
So first of all, the irony of attending a competition for Mrs. India didn't escape me. I mean, before I came here. But I think it's just timing, right? And you need to know the right person, meet the right person, and then you get married. Uske alawa aur koi karan hai nahi.
But what's your idea when you see Mrs. India on stage competing with each other?
So I think bahut achhi baat hai. You should encourage, you should encourage it. And aise I think pehle aapne pucha tha ki allow karna chahiye. Allow ki baat nahi hai.
Actually, wo maine dekhiye mujhe Arjun ne daant diya. Daant phatkar ke chup kar diya wahan par hi. Allow karne wala main kaun hota hu bhai?
Allow nahi karna chahiye, support karna chahiye. That's what I personally believe.
So means we can see your wife participating in a contest like this?
If she wants to, haan, kyun nahi?
Fantastic. Wow, love. Yeah. So, love Sinha ki wife, hum jaldi dekhenge contest mein. Hai ki nahi? Pehle love Sinha shaadi to kar lo. Shaadi kar lo. But thank you, love. Thank you so much. Thank you. Well, we have someone again, very beautiful. Please, can you come a little further? I also want Preeti to please come up so that we can actually have a bite together. Yes, a little one. Tell me that, if you could just can tell me your idea of this contest. What are your views on this contest in a very short line, brief way?
Firstly, I would like to congratulate Savvy for organizing this contest. I have been myself in Miss India. So, I love pageants and they give you a sort of empowerment when you go, when you meet people. They just, they show you your love. So, after marriage, this is one opportunity when I think the day I get married, I'm going to come and participate here to win a crown again. So yeah, congratulations, fantastic. Savvy. And it is a wonderful, wonderful
thank you.
Dream.
Preeti, can I have a line from you, please?
Congratulations to Savvy. I think I would like to dedicate, since I'm a singer by profession, I would like to dedicate two lines for all the beautiful women out here. दिल विच तेरा प्यार वसा के वेखी जावा कोल बिठा के हो किन्ना सोना तेनु रब ने बनाया किन्ना सोना तेनु रब ने बनाया दिल कर वेखदा रवा दिल मुड़दा नी लख समझाया ओ दिल मुड़दा नी लख समझाया दिल करे वेखदा रवा हो किन्ना सोना
फैंटास्टिक व्हाट अ मेलोडी सुपर वेरी
थैंक यू सो मच
थैंक यू फैंटास्टिक Well, I also now want to request Mark. I think Mark is with us. If I can request him to please come up on stage. Mark?
Maskinis.
Mark Maskinis. If you're here. Oh, all right. Oh, you. Who were you like dreaming of? You got to tell me.
I actually left my mark, so that's probably the reason why.
Oh, so tell me, if somebody has to win your heart, Arjun is actually going to like cross that thing and go over, but please come here. Tell me, if somebody has to win your heart, what does one do? What does a girl have to do?
She just has to be a pageant coach like the lady behind. That's all.
All right.
So that way you get to actually win many hearts.
Fantastic.
So we are in a very, very chosen, very, very privileged profession. And we're extremely grateful to Mr. Ashok Damankar, to Mr. Nari Hira, for partnering with us and, choosing us, actually.
Fantastic.
So it's a great honor. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you for being a part of this and thank you for supporting us. Well, ladies and gentlemen, one big time. Can I have a huge round of applause for all our guests here who have made us so proud. Thank you for their support. Come on, guys. Can I? Itna dheela kyun, bhai? I will still give it up for all the guests. Thank you, guys. You've been such a support to us. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Fantastic having you. Well, there we go. Are you guys having a lot of fun?
Yes.
Okay, now can you give them a message, a little motivational speech that you can give them?
I think speeches and motivation and giving advice is one thing I refrain from. All I can say is enjoy yourselves. I can see you guys are enjoying yourselves. And be yourselves. Isn't it? Simple.
Thank you so much, Raul. You're looking so nice. Always dapper in his look. By the way, we've done a cover together, if you remember. The health cover. Well, thank you so much and all the very best. Is there something? Are you feeling a lot of jitters? I want to know from the one who has jitters.
I think she has.
Come on, come on.
Everyone come forward. Are you having a lot of jitters? Are you feeling a little nervous?
Yeah.
Okay, she's nervous. Somebody else who thinks?
I am a little bit nervous.
Okay, what are you expecting out of this contest?
I feel I should be a role model if I win this contest and, you know, spread the word that, you know, there's more to you in life. When it's not just getting married and about your family, it's also you. You should just start loving yourself and believing in yourself.
Wow, she's already a winner and the crown goes to... I take it because let me announce when the time is right. But you all guys are looking so fantastic. Keep it up. Keep the good work up. You have a fantastic coach who is actually with you all. Look nice, feel nice, speak by your heart. It's coming from a con... I know how it feels to be there. I don't know how many contests, but I know exactly how it feels to be there. But all the very best. Make sure that you make proud of yourself. You are proud of yourself. Forget about anybody else. And...
Absolutely. What's the fun if you don't have a little bit of jitters in your stomach, you know?
Arre bhai, mujhe poochho, sare contest ke time pe mere paas na butterflies hote the elephant size ke andar. Jo upar niche ho rahe hote the na, hume pata hai ki wahan par kya hoga. But yes, it is all good memories. Cherish these good memories. Have a lot of fun. Enjoy. You are actually in the hand of very good people. Savvy is a fantastic group. And I'm sure the mentors are right. You will have a lot of good coaches to train you. Make the best out of it, guys. Make the best out of it. Thank you so much. And please pose. And this is where it is. Thank you, guys. Can I have from you all only like the cheers? Can I have a hip hip hooray from you? Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Hip hip!
Hooray!
Oh my God, that's the spirit, guys. Go for it. Make sure you make proud. Can we have all the girls who are actually participating in this?
So can I have all the Diva girls on stage, please? All of you?
Well, Mrs. India is such a good thing, you know. It's one contest. Anyone else, please? I think this is your time to shine. Please have make sure that you're there. And all right, guys, there you go. You look fantastic, fabulous in your own way. All the very best. Make some fantastic memories, fantastic friends who will live with you. Arey, but ye, how can a contest which is Mrs. India be so shant and having a picture like that? Can I hear some noise, guys? Oh my God, ladkiyan itni shant nahi reh sakti. Not allowed. Come on, 1, 2, 3, go! All right, guys, all the very best and please do well. Make yourself proud. Forget about the others. Make yourself proud. Thank you, guys, and all the very best.